Oregon in 60 seconds, seasonal championship. You start from is actually just up here. The actual race locations that you'll need to go through are going to be here, here, and here. Tunnel run. Okay, what are we running with? Majority tuned, one not tuned. Mustang, Mustang, Mustang. One Ford, one Chevy. Multiple Fords, one Chevy. Okay. So, I'm the person who picked the Chevy. Well, gotta make it perform. Let's go. So street race, point to point. Creeping up to the front pack. There's really that front AI. Alright guys. Take the lead. Definitely these bigger American older cars, their turning is quite heavy. Avoid that. Good, we got blues in front. We are all good. Move a truck. Okay. Yeah, definitely the C-Class is not that fast feeling like a S-Class, but that's where it gives that extra challenge. We've got to do the horn a bit better, and it depends on the car as well, the car tune. Ooh, it's a range 2 car. Oh mate, are you? Yeah, someone did not brake. So, I mean that hairpin turn was obviously coming. All right. So we got through the first race. Excellent. Plenty of points on our side. I'll say this, the C-Class is more enjoyable, I find, in the town. Gwen Shadow, sir. Oregon in 60 seconds. Alright, did we lose anyone? Don't think we did. Excellent. Let's street traffic. Oh, more street traffic. God damn it. We're not having much luck on this particular street races with street traffic and being plowed off, but we are having fun. Okay, come on, car. I'd like to overtake a few. Sorry. All right. Looks like we are in a better position now. Handbrake just to keep us on the road a bit. Alright. Jesus Christ. I actually appreciate the stunt drivers with those older cars. Oh my god. This is, alright. 48%. Not too bad a position considering the start we had. Two street furniture cars and stuck behind some traffic, other races, so down, push, push, push. So definitely I think the key will be is to get, oh, that was close. I think the key would be, if at all doable, is to get in the first position straight off the bat, and have no obstructions, ideally, because otherwise you'll be, as Fail Race would put it best, battling with each other. So whilst they're battling, you take advantage of it. Let me beat him. I think I just beat him. Yes. I hope so. I think I did. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah, damn it. 343 to 340. Literally the same time. Funny. Well. Either way, that gives us the points, and that in turn gives us the W for the win. Obviously, front of the video, we've got the three race locations if you need to do the third race and have any difficulty finding it on the map. But same as Sherco, front and rear of the races. Other than that, good luck with the championship, of course, and I'll see you in my other videos. Should be a couple on the screen right now. All right. Gotcha.